In lesson one of the American Born Chinese unit, we are getting set up and prepared to read the text. So it's all how do we read a graphic novel? How do we analyze a graphic novel? What are the things we need to have in our toolkit as we prepare to read the text? And so that's going to be the focus of this lesson.